Is that your new tape? Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out.
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma.
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off. Hope Mom wasn't joking about seeing Star-Lord. Yeah, if they ever decide to play out here in the boonies. Oh man, traveling through space must be amazing. Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday. Need to build up my calluses. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know that's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Day and night, the wheel turns round and round. Loser, winner, saint and sinner. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. Ooh. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt. That's what you get with a space truck and no man.
Peter Quill, Quill, Quill. Peter Quill, wake up.
Oh, crap. Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. Do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic coordinates in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
Rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you can be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Bowser! Morgoth, be with you.
Hey, Morgoth yourself.
I am Groot.
Morgoth is a politeness thing? Catathian customs don't make no sense to me, bud.
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Peter Quill, we must soon discuss the status of my official team membership badge.
Drax! Once again, there is no official badge.
Obviously, you would not have one, Assassin. The small one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret.
Rocket, stop messing with him.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I'm Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea.
So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course. Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior and a noble queen.
And she's rich.
That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
As long as she buys her monster, she doesn't need to be royalty.
You are jealous of her status.
No thanks! Being a queen means being born with a target on your back.
Kind of like the one on yours.
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
The black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one.
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
Four of them.
Yeah.
Are there?
So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sektor 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. T-Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clues to the drop site. The ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well. Baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh! Oh. Can you imagine?
What? The pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. Okay, guess you're taking the long way now?
Just want to make sure we don't miss anything.
Oh! You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. Pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough. We don't know what it looks like. Quill neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia. You find something we could sell?
Nah, just some old correspondence.
You know how I like to brush up on galactic war history.
No? Don't think I've ever seen you read anything without pictures.
I read plenty of non-picture stuff.
After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I am Groot.
You? You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred?
I'm Groot.
I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like,
don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client. We need to impress Lady Hellbender with a monster she's interested in, not just any old critter.
Which is why we should have gone after Bing Bang Boom. Whoa!
I'm okay.
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
The three of us have had some good times.
Remember the gig on Draconius?
The locals did not appreciate us hauling them onto our ship.
Flark and shapeshifters, man. Never again. Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there? Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on!
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You happy, Quill? That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep. Classic me.
I am Groot.
I told you, we ain't gonna get caught. Watch it, Quill.
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as you think. Take that, brittle stuff.
Ugh. I hate these ship-eating parasites. Flarkas would chew right through the Milano in 2 seconds.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff.
Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways.
Thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a craft-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
Alright, Team Rocket, we've just set up another couple of thumpers.
All you do is fly the ship.
And so far, I haven't abandoned you while you're on the ground.
Now this brings back memories.
Hey, Drax! What makes you so sure this Hell Lady is gonna buy our monster?
Her name is Lady Hellfire.
Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill?
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
How's Team Rocket doing down there?
Ooh, don't... Aw, hey, little guy.
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woody squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
He told us to go! He'll be fine!
Not funny!
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm Groot.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, scrubbing off all that nano-resin would take forever, if it even comes off.
Just trust me on this. It'll all be worth it in the end. Are you kidding me?
Son of a smash! That was
well?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More shippies! They're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who can reconstruct faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
Oh yeah, I love that guy. Hey greenies, you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Catathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
Yeah, one of those! I could be Rocket the Ruthless, cause I'm pretty sure I ain't never had no Ruth.
I am Groot!
Okay, here we go.
Alright, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No! No! Flark and Skaggy! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this.
So much for that.
I am Groot.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but...
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
Found a compressor. No charge.
No charge. No good.
Something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell? Never mind. Let's try it. Bring it over to the middle here.
Okay. This thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule. At best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket monster,
man!
Everyone get ready!
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Looks like it's all us, Groot!
you to say. You've got a pointy stick. Thanks for the heads up, bud. Keep him away from that missile, Groot.
Don't blow yourself up.
Use that beard! Kill them all! Groot, snag him! Ah, I hate dogs!
I don't think they're too fond of us either!
If I don't fix this thing, they'll keep coming! How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
Savor the joy of battle, Broden.
Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow. Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on. Two down, two to go. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster...
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking monster queen of Sectnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
I do prefer that name. But the acronym is unwieldy.
No. We're still the Guardians of the Galaxy, but people will know that name means quality. We'll have clients competing to hire us, people bigger than Lady Hellbender.
That is doubtful.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy.
I am Groot.
That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size. Plus half a dozen mega-sentry prototypes.
Impressive, but I could fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. She's made for hit and runs. And boy can she run.
She can hit too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
I am Groot.
The entire facility was a problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that? Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
I am Groot.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, what the units still owe me once I win. Don't congratulate us.
What? I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable. Rocket scores!
Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
I am Groot?
I'm having the time of my life!
I am Groot!
Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun! Speaks for itself. Imagine something this big coming at you. A whole ship was like a bug by comparison.
So it swat them out of the air like flies.
What are flies?
They're these annoying flying insects on Earth.
They fly, and you call them flies. You humies are so original.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the parasite club.
Exactly! You suck, Starchod! You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
Alright, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Yeah?
Gotta love that kill radius!
At least they make a good splat!
That's the spirit! I knew I was missing all the fun last time!
Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Perhaps they serve as nourishment for the monster that we seek.
That worth 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Thank you.
I look worried? The resin will hold.
I am Groot.
You ain't that heavy. All right, mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin.
I am Groot.
There is no other way. This is a straight line. Don't be paranoid.
Come on, Groot. You need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship! I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
Go, go, go! Meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Flark. His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your Timber companion?
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that, dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine.
Person jobs I know are heists.
No more heists. Not until we make a name for ourselves, at least. Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah, this turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah. A manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our temper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to get another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
All
Hard to believe all this destruction's because some ugly Flarkin bugs got uppity. We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think group's over.
Cap! It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Point for me!
That point don't count before dead! I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Where's...
Oh, Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, this guy's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says incoming!
Nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see in the dark.
Ah, I think I felt the panel.
Yeah, there's wiring in there.
See? Crap!
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Ah, come on! Larkin tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space bars.
Of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots.
I don't know.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance.
I am Groot.
We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
I am Groot.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all.
Huh.
Hey, Groot. How do you make a dead Chitauri float? Take your foot off its head. What's not to get? Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. It's all yours. Here you go. And it's done!
I am Groot.
Yeah, there's a way through, if we can clear out that crud. That's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep pelping it. You gotta time it just right to overcharge the base cooler. Fastest gun in the Ionian cluster.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here. What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, not alone down here! Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
What? More bugs! Better get squishing!
Sayonara, space potato!
Man, Rocky, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining shift has been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
She is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted. Peter Quill, I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
Bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal. Huh. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is.
is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax?
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're going to scream your lungs out?
Hello?
Another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind! I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can!
Behind me! I will protect you!
Nobody's hiding! Drax, don't climb! The crowd's taking a nap! Let's wake it up!
Its hardened exterior was no match for my own!
Sure did.
Save some for me.
Not gonna be a problem.
My turn!
Now's your chance, Gamora!
Never see it coming! Not such a tough nut after all! Save.
Hey.
Go on ahead, Ben. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
Is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Here looks good.
Shall be done. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you moved.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good for you. This ain't stealing. This is fantasy. Oh, flog.
Rocket.
Not now, Quill.
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
Hunting this thing kind of reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah, she had a mean bite. You guys have pets?
I had an eyeball in a jar. I've never blamed you for having violated. It always looked like you wanted to.
Okay, moving on to Drax.
I would much rather discuss the eyeball.
It was one of the set. My sister had the other.
Oh, come on!
Fucking scary out there, Quill.
Fortnard's on the field. Danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter Quill.
Bring it on!
Let me in!
Monster. I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
I am Groot.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
I am Groot.
We'll need a good staging spot for the last thumper. I'll know it when I see it.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill.
What do we do if this monster...
I am Groot.
Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Ow! Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Oh!
Catch our monster.
Hey, man,
don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill.
I was expecting something bigger.
It makes up for it in speed.
This beast has put a corner.
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektor 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the? I see what I'm seeing.
Yes, that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Crash, go!
Hold on to your clutch, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song! Captain, yeah, we're talking!
Watch the ship!
Watch it, I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter still instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
Walk out! Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
Please stop adding things while I'm asleep!
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat!
Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue one!
They're shot at all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
Make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Home stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Hallis Hope.
there's this thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really? My middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Krell. I swear, it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill. Of planet C-53, under galactic law, ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please, tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?